Do you need to increase the maximum file upload limit on your media library? Well, keep watching. I'll show you a few different ways that you can do this. Note, this is a little bit advanced, so you'll want to make sure that you have a backup of your WordPress website, and we'll also be using an FTP client for this to work. I'll be using FileZilla. If you have a shared hosting account, then this might not work for you. You may want to get in touch with your hosting provider and ask them to increase the file upload size for you. By default, you can see what the maximum is for your file either because you've tried to upload an image that was larger and you got an error, or you can go to your media area, add new, and from there you'll see what the maximum upload file size is. Some things to try to change it is the first thing we can try is go to our appearance editor area. And from the right, you're looking for the functions.php for your theme. This is the one we want. So we'll scroll all the way down, get on a new line, and you'll want to paste this bit of code. Now, this particular bit of code is actually going to go lower than what mine is because I have 128. So you'll want to adjust this to a level that you need. And you can update the file. Now, when I go to my media, add new, I can see if it changed. And you see my maximum upload file size is still 128. The next two things to try will involve using an FTP client. I'll be using FileZilla. So you want to connect to your site. You should get the FTP credentials from your hosting provider. Next, you'll want to create a new file. You can use Notepad to do this. And you'll want to adjust the numbers for what you need. Let's save it in a directory. You want to save it as php.ini. Head over to our FileZilla. And on the right in the root directory, we want to upload the php.ini. Great. Once it's there, let's head over to our website, go to media, add new, and see if that's changed. The third way to do this is to adjust your htaccess file. To do that, go back over to FileZilla, find the htaccess file, and right click and download that. Once it's downloaded, we need to open it in a text editor. I have Notepad++, so I'll do it there. Go on a new line and add this bit of code to your file. Let's go ahead and save that. Head back over to our FileZilla, and we need to upload that. And yes, we need to overwrite it. Now, if you're lucky, one of those methods should have worked for you. If not, again, ask your hosting provider to see if they will increase the maximum file size for you. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.